Hi, good morning children. Welcome to EVA session. Come to online classes. Our basic need, that is air, water and clothes. Come to water part, that is you and I. We need a water. So not only human beings, plants and animals need water. So for plants and animals need water to live. So most important thing, that is water, is very very important. Water is very precious for drinking purpose, for washing clothes, for cooking, for gardening. So water is very very important. So for all these we need fresh water, which is the main source of fresh water. Rain is the main source of fresh water. So these are the natural source of water. So the natural source of water, that is river, lakes, pond, waterfall and stream. LAKE lake, POND pond, RIVER river, STREAM stream. So sometimes the rainwater seeps through the ground and called underground. We can reach this underground water by digging hole, by two wells, by bore wells. So ordinary wells are open, two wells are closed. They are just like a ground. We bring the water with the electric pumps. So here, come to turn the page 152. Rain also turns into snow and ice. This melt also form rivers. So rainwater is pure. This water is brought by pipes to our house. We open taps attached to these pipes and get water in our houses. So water get dirty when throwing a garbage, or washing the utensils with a riverside, or burning the waste in a river and factory smoke. The water body will get polluted. Then we have to boil this impure water or use before we can use it for drinking and cooking. Fresh water is getting scarce. There is so much of sea water, but we cannot drink it because it contains salt. So some contains that do not have enough fresh water, purified the salt water. So, but doing this is very very expensive. I repeat once again. Then the polluted water we can't drink. So we have to drink our fresh water. So that water we have to boil it or filtration, that impure water, for uses before we can use it for drinking and cooking. So fresh water is getting scarce because there is so much of sea water, but sea water we can't drink because the sea water is very very salty. Salty water because we can't drink because the greater proportion of minerals and vitamins are there, and even also salt. So we can't drink our sea water. Some countries do not have enough fresh water, so they purify the salt water, but doing this is very very expensive. So the valuable points are there. That is why we must treasure every drop of water. The water is very very important. Water is very precious. So we must try to recycle the water. Example, use kitchen water to water plants. And we must try to collect the rainwater in our houses and use it before boiling for a cooking. And we must take only as much water in our glass as we want to drink. We should not let drip and overflow. Understood? I repeat once again, value point, that is why we must treasure every drop of water. We must try to recycle the water. Example, that is using the kitchen water to water plants. We must try to collect the rainwater in our houses and use it after boiling for cooking. We must take only as much water in our glass as we want to drink. We should not let drip or overflow. Understood? And here, some remember points are there in 153 page number. Many things dissolved in water, that is waste things also dissolved in water. That is why it gets dirty so easily. So let us try to keep our water body very clean, or we might just have to say water is everywhere, but not a drop to drink. Remember one thing, that is, I repeat once again, many things dissolved in water, but that is why it gets dirty so easily. Let us try to keep our water body clean, or we might just have to say water is everywhere. So water is very important. We have to save every single drop of water. okay, and B, go through the periodic second exam for the plant, animal and our basic need lessons. Okay, if you regarding this have a doubt, please call to me. Okay, bye children, have a good day.